The breaking news that we're following, the first detected case of the Omicron variant of the coronavirus has been found here in Colorado. Here's what we know so far about this case. We know it's a woman from Arapahoe County who recently traveled to Southern Africa. She flew back from DIA late last week. She has minor symptoms. She was fully vaccinated, eligible for a booster, but had not yet been boosted at this time. We know that the Colorado Department of Public Health and Environment flagged this case because of her travel history. The state lab did genome testing to identify this was, in fact, the Omicron variant. The person was told to isolate, and close contacts here in Colorado have not yet tested positive so far. This is a breaking and developing news story, so any new details that we get about this case or any other Omicron cases that pop up here in Colorado, we'll update our story here at KDVR.com and the Fox 31 app.